The powerful blasts were strong enough to be heard in two countries. Residents of Brazzaville woke up to see flattened houses. Plumes of thick smoke covered the sky.
There was one or two small explosions, which sort of rocked the hotel that I'm staying in, and then that was followed by one extremely large explosion that blew the glass out of a lot of the windows and brought a lot of the ceiling panels down. And that was really, that was then followed by one or two more big explosions and a number of smaller ones as well. So it was quite an unnerving experience because, you know, Brazzaville is normally a very stable place. So although it's now seems to be accidental, at the time, you know, it certainly wasn't clear what was going on. There were a lot of rumors flying around.
The blasts destroyed houses and shops, bringing life in the capital to a standstill, leaving many people in shock and pain. The multiple explosions were heard in neighboring Democratic Republic of Congo. Military officials say a weapons depot exploded when a fire started at an army base on Sunday morning. The disaster is said to have destroyed an entire neighborhood. Hundreds of people have been injured. Some reports suggest many are trapped under the rubble. Hospitals were struggling to cope with the dead and the injured. Health officials urge medical personnel to volunteer their help. The residents of Brazzaville appear to be dazed, mourning the dead. Omar Saleh, Al Jazeera.